one afternoon before you went to Paris, I saw you. You don't know about this, but I saw you going out there and I followed you. It was the afternoon, I left the office to go visit a site and I saw you walk into a cinema. And I followed you in. It was a romantic comedy that you'd already seen with me. You were alone. You sat near the front and no one came and joined you. But that evening, you didn't mention anything about it and I didn't ask any questions because it was spring 3 years ago and you'd started to get sad sometimes already. The next day I asked you after lunch if you were going out and you said no, but you did. So I followed you again. This time you went to the races. I'd never even begun to suspect anything like that. I began to suffer more than I'd suffered ever before. I was so jealous of you, of your self-sufficiency. Once I followed you by car, you were still on your own. You were magnificent, driving fast alone in your car. You drove for about 20 kilometers and then you stopped near a wood. You got outside and you walked into the wood and I couldn't see you anymore. I hesitated and I almost joined you. Then I came away. That's what we were talking about right now. Just the memories, the ones that remain quite clear.